Hey guys, this is Pawan Kumar from PKR Greens and Consultants. Today I'm going to show you how you can propagate cosmos from cuttings. This is the yellow cosmos plant, and you can see this cosmos plant which has grown lush green. I prepared this plant with the help of the raised beds using the coconuts, and this is the main stem. From this main stem you can see that there is a junction. And in this junction, this main one is known as the main branches, and the side part leaving will have only the leaves, and it will not flower or anything. And at this junction, you can see that there is a small branch growing, and this branch will grow like a new plant. What we are going to do now is, we are going to cut this one out. This one is known as suckers, so I'll be cutting this. You can see this. So I've cut this. So now, as you can see, what I've did is I've removed all the leaves from the plant, and just kept the top two leaves or the top bunch of leaves as it is. What we are going to do is, we'll have to prepare a fresh potting mix, and we're going to place these cuttings in the mix. And there is a procedure on how you should cut the plant. The plant should be cut in a 45 degrees like this, so that the root formation will be better. And I'm gonna plate this cuttings into this and cover. This one will be kept in the shade for about a week here. And I have one previous cuttings which was placed over a week, and you can see the result of it. New buds are formed with the lush roots. Thanks for watching. Please keep updated.